Howdy folks, welcome back to SnowRunner. We are playing Volcano Expedition. And I've got the Bermuda Triangle job activated. One vehicle spare part, one oil barrel. Going to the helicopter. Oh, excuse me. We're going to pick up the oil barrel. And then the spare part is down by the garage. I'm going to drop the trailer and run the truck through the garage to replenish the points, repair points. Let's get on with it. I haven't recorded for a couple of days. You guys have probably noticed the videos have been a little short. I had my boy here, and my 13-year-old son. It's just one. Could swap to a two-spot trailer, but I don't have the DevTools menu running. Well, that's a time contest. Watch out for the little planes. Had my son here, and I was doing stuff with him rather than sitting in front of the computer. Garage is in here somewhere. I think we've got to drive up the hill on the other side of the building. One vehicle spare part. I'll have full repair points again. We need to go around the crater to the helicopter on the far side. Admittedly, this job would be easiest if I just used something like the Kenny 10x10 with a two-spot box on the vehicle. That would mean stopping in at the garage and crafting it. Or building it. We already have something that'll do the job. There is a second segment to this job, picking up some wooden planks for the airport. That's why you see a couple of up arrows, I suppose. Now, where are the helicopter exactly is. Oh. Okay. That's not bad. Here we are, first drop. Stage completed. Now the rest of it. Wooden plank and wooden plank. Have to load those. Why did the arrows go away when I completed the first part? And the other one's on top of the hill. Let me turn it. There we go. Waiting for the swing. Oh, just missed it. Need a little more uphill. Gravity's pulling it back down. There we go. One more up on top of the hill there. There we go. And back to the airport, which is around the other side, past the crashed helicopter down there. Looks like a pretty sharp drop off. Not too bad. See what the next job is. Tickling the dragon. Seismic vibrator. Or that's on the trailer. We could pick up the metal rolls part of that job and deliver them to the base while we pick up a truck with a low saddle that can pull the trailer Consumables are up there. The metal rolls and the oversized cargo are both here. Is that... Well, that could pull the trailer. And I could tow the trailer that behind the other truck. Yeah, let's head over there. And then see what we can see. Maybe we can combine a couple of jobs. All right, I will be right back. Okay, let's see if we can get in this and drive it out of the water. Do we gotta pull it out? Oh, we can't pull it with that. Well, we're in it. Let's... Looks like a fairly capable game truck, but don't need it for this job. We'll have to come back for the oversized container. And if I tipped that trailer over and broke the cargo bands on it, I could probably load it on this trailer. Let's experiment with that. Didn't do it. It slid by. There. Now all I gotta do is load it on. My M747. Look how this looks, still looks twisted from being in the water. Whoops. So I'll have to come back for that, but where's my truck? There it is. Okay, what just happened? Oh, for fuck's sake. Goddamn windows. I think we could get there quicker if I headed inland more. No, it's what I did last time. But I've got a full load on this time. See if I can run through the valleys or something. one of these sulfurous lakes. Pond. We got our delivery arrow. Something to shoot for, anyways. So I've mostly just been working a whole lot. Come home so dead tired that, you know, it's more than I'm capable of just to sit here and do a video. Yay, that's one Bermuda Triangle's done. I will, I know we need to pick up 3 consumables for the next job, but I also need to put on a seismic vibrator for another job. And these go to the base camp where the garage is. Tickling the Dragon is the seismic vibrator. New storage is the oversized cargo. Yeah, I could probably put on. No, I can't do a low saddle. No, I don't need to do a low saddle. I can do it with the trailer that I have, assuming it's empty. And this all delivers to the base. I could put on the seismic vibrator after that. Well, let's see if we can get 3 consumables on with 2 spots left. I can load 2 on the trailer and do a 3rd on the loading platform. And then pick it up with the crane. And then escape and drive away. We can get the first 2 items on this delivery done. like we're gonna construct a building. And cargo management again. There we go. I could stick the seismic vibrator on it now and still have the M747 trailer with the high saddle, but I'd be giving up all my points. So I think I'll just go back and get the get that big trailer the most expedient way. Trailer swinging like a big pendulum. So far, high has been pulling me up these hills. Oh boy. There's the little camp we went past when we were running the valleys. I think it's right on the other side of that peak, that next peak. I don't have an arrow to pick it up yet. Oh, was that it before it went out of sight? Yeah, that's the shipwreck. And there we go. High gear right over the foothills. get it spun around and then straighten it up a little bit. Close enough. Getting dark. Of course, it's still dark at 6 o'clock in the morning, but well. Repair my broken suspension. I will drive a little more sane to not dump the oversized container. I think we could still go up and over some of these foothills here. We don't want the airfield, we want the base. It means I need to quite go all that way. That would take us up and over the crater. We could make this one. That'd put us going basically the right direction. Still say a compass would be cool. Have a compass on the heads-up display. Back to the little base camp. There's the airfield over there. I'm still going to try and angle it toward the base a little more than the airfield. Of course, once you get to the airfield, it's only a matter of a minute to the base. And the hills are a lot less steep down here. I got the trailer in the air. Oh boy, that was a sharp one. Knock that down. Here we are. Right back to the base. And an oversized cargo. Ah, cool beans. All right, we're 45 minutes in. You can expect these seismic vibrator jobs to take minimum half hour. So I think I'm gonna leave it here. We got two jobs done. Or was it three? No, it was two. Oh, well, anyways, we'll do Tickling the Dragon next. And I will, I'll get a seismic vibrator on the truck before I come back. But thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.